This kind of artwork, which integrates sculpture, painting, and pottery, has had a history of over 1,300 years. It thrived in the Tang Dynasty. Its glaze features three colors, yellow, green, and white. Therefore, it is later called Tri-color glazed pottery of the Tang Dynasty. Tri-color not only refers to three colors, but many different colors. The making of the tri-colored pottery, the same wares are usually used. The basic glaze colors of yellow, green, blue, white, auburn, and black are used in an interlaced way. During the process of firing, the glaze colors flow and interact with one another, resulting in a gorgeous and colorful artistic effect.
本来我们这个南石山村啊，就制作唐人菜历史了。那是在20世纪初的时候，龙海铁路修到洛阳附近，出土了很多的唐人菜珍品。从那时候，我们南石山村就有人，以这个修补的这种方式，学会制作唐人菜这种制作工艺。In
the early 50s of the 20th century, in the Nanshishan village, located in the north of Luoyang, Henan, China, most of the villagers have learned to replicate the tri-colored pottery. Gao Xuan Wang, who has lived in this village since his birth, is one of the best among them.
改革开放以后，到80年以后，我在家里边自己建了一个小窑炉，只能装一件到两件那个唐人菜马。从那时候烧制的时候，实际上是烧制那个失败的次数太多了，整整花了7年的时间，才真正制作出来一件唐人菜的马，是我比较感兴趣的一件唐人菜马。At
the age of 17, Gao Xuan had begun to learn to make tri-colored pottery of the Tang Dynasty. After years of painstaking research and exploration, he finally mastered the whole set of tri-colored pottery production techniques, including molding, glazing, and firing in the kiln.
唐菜它的雕塑造型是非常多，第一个胎点是它有两个大的胎点，第一道工序啊，一般都是先雕塑造型，再制作成模具，成型制作完以后啊，它得等它晾干，晾干以后就可以入窑烧制。唐菜需要烧制两次，第一次烧制就是素烧，再上釉，上釉釉以后再烧制一次，再入窑第二次烧制。
In June 2008, the traditional firing techniques of tri-colored pottery of the Tang Dynasty became China's national intangible cultural heritage. Gao Xuan is one of the leading inheritors of this craftsmanship.
曾经试装过好几次，再造回来是太不容易。我目的也就是让它能更好的传承下去。Now,
every week, there are pupils coming to visit Gao Xuan's Tri-Color Pottery Museum to learn and experience the production process. Gao Xuan is often invited to give lectures at colleges and universities. Tri-colored pottery of the Tang Dynasty, spanning across thousands of years, has been lost but luckily retrieved. Throughout its inheritance and development, it is now marching in a new posture to the future.